It can be hard to imagine that the prospect of consuming a creature even more repulsive than frogs might have inspired feelings of unmitigated revulsion in the English colonized part of my Fringlish man's stomach. Is it because it has long been used to relishing its sea-bound cousins? Or is it simply due to the fact that this gastropod is called upon to suffer in silence? Read the rest of the post by going to fringlishthoughts.com.